Let's look at using mats that use other graphics or clips as their backgrounds. Let's take a look at this PR Basics logo. You can see that there's a waterfall behind it, and you can see the word waterfall with water rushing behind that. So how do we achieve this particular look? First of all, I'm going to start by dragging the file that is the movie and put it on video track 1. Then I'm going to grab my logo and put that on video track 2 and stretch it out so it's the same length as the movie video. Now bring my playhead over so we can see this. This logo is too large, so let's change the scale. Let's drop this down to 90% so we can see the whole logo. Now, in order to get the waterfall to show up behind so that it looks like this over here, this is what we do. We go to track by typing track, and we look for the track mat key. Then we grab this and drop it on the video that we want to be the mat. So once that's done, track mat key shows up here in the effect controls panel. Now I want to choose the mat. Instead of none, I want to choose video 2. And then for the composite using section, instead of mat alpha, I want to use the mat luma because we're going to use the luminance channel for this particular case. And when I do click this, this is what it looks like. And now you see the finished look. Now I can do the same thing with this waterfall that I have over here. So grabbing the movie file, and I'll move my playhead down one more time. Then grabbing the waterfall image, and I just created this in Illustrator. It's just a graphic with an alpha channel background, and you can see that the word waterfall is here, and I can increase the size of this by changing the scale. So let's bring that up big. And now to get the video to show through the text, all we're going to do is the same thing, grab the track mat key, drop it on the video, go over to the mat and choose video 2. And in this case, mat alpha works because this graphic was saved with an alpha channel. And when we play through, this is the effect that we get.
And that's a look at using the track mat key effect. And I'll see you in the next video.